I urge the cultural institution and all Ugandans to uphold that value of peace, unity, tranquility of the whole country. It is important that you cooperate and focus on the peaceful resolution of any conflict that may arise in the kingdom.